Dear student, hello. Today we will study about my body. It is first chapter. We know that our body is divided into three parts. Upper part, middle body part, or lower body part. Now we study firstly about upper body part. It is divided into five parts: eye, ear, head, mouth, and nose. After that, we will study about middle part. Middle part is divided into four parts. First part is finger, second one hand, third shoulder, and fourth one is arm. After that, it will be last part we will study, but it will be divided into only two parts, foot and leg. Now it's my request to all of you learn these parts. Thank you.